many, a bunch of young troops show the enemy no mercy. Tired as fuck, stressed out, hungry and dirty, on a mission with thoughts of mortality never occurring. Even with comrades falling to left and right, not a single man died without putting up a fight. Once a common valor has become a common virtue, even warriors with no artillery manage to hurt you. Outgunned and outnumbered, they proceed to attack. Even facing certain death, they don't consider turning back. These men have taken the whole German defense down, but these men can't be men, they gotta be hellhounds. They fire the last rounds and attach bayonets and charge enemy lines, sticking pitches in the net. Hand to hand, machine guns were run banned. Word spread back home, and then the legend began. T-E-V-I-L-D-O-G-A-R-A-E-A-D. Even in an unfair fight, we still got you. If you wanna survive, surrender to the shock troops. T-E-V-I-L-D-O-G-A-R-A-E-A-D. Even in an unfair fight, we still got you. If you wanna survive, surrender to the shock troops. Motivation, inspiration, dedication. Teamwork equals a successful obliteration. Since 1775, it's been going down. Phone rings, who we overthrowing now? Last to know, first to go, unequipped. We the underfunded brands, that's why the training's such a bitch. Only a certain special kind of crazy need apply. You should know you're already dead, so don't be afraid to die. Many want to obtain the coveted title, until you're in it and become a belligerent psycho. Devil dog ain't a compliment in the fleet. Address the wrong person as such and you might get beat. Fucking ooh, why we giving her? Cause we pissed. Another year ahead, but holidays will be missed. All you wanna do is beat the wall with your fist, even knowing you're the idiot who signed for this shit. T-E-V-I-L-D-O-G-A-R-A-E-A-D. Even in an unfair fight, we still got you. If you wanna survive, surrender to the shock troops. T-E-V-I-L-D-O-G-A-R-A-E-A-D. Even in an unfair fight, we still got you. If you wanna survive, surrender to the shock troops.
Oh, is that fucking right? Who do you think you are? Fucking wearing white socks. White socks will get you killed. Having your rat maid will save your life. Devil dog, square yourself away. The fucking battalion commander is coming today. Go and get your hair cut and shave your nasty face. And then you got a Chinese field day this place. Top to bottom, it's a white glove inspection. And if you don't pass, I'll put you on restriction. You won't be going anywhere this 96. I'ma give you duty for the whole weekend in the barracks.
Hey there, devil dog, how about a salute?
I don't mind him, sir. He's just a boot. And look at his pizza box. He can't even shoot. I think he should be demoted to a recruit.
Devil dog, you better unfuck yourself. According to your PFT score, you're in bad health. Looks like you're looking at remedial PT. Welcome to the world of the Marine Corps fleet.
T-E-V-I-L-D-O-G-A-R-A-E-A-D. Even in an unfair fight, we still got you. If you wanna survive, surrender to the shock troops. T-E-V-I-L-D-O-G-A-R-A-E-A-D. Even in an unfair fight, we still got you. If you wanna survive, surrender to the